Hello viewers, in this module we are going to discuss what is the third question. Choose the correct option for the given below figure. So here they are given PQS triangle and PQR triangles. So let's take PQR, let triangle PQR. For that we need to find what is the congruency triangle. Congruency is nothing but same as it is, this only, but parts may be, sides may be changed with the positions, but measurements will be equal. So let's triangle PQR, we need to check what is the PQR dimensions here. So PQR, let PQ will be equal to, let's take some x centimeters. Then QR, PQR, right? So we need to go first PQ, then QR like that. Then QR will be equal to 3.5 centimeters. QR will be 3.5 centimeters. Then RP, you can take RP is 5 centimeters. So for this, what is the congruency rule by this figure? So here, let's start for the first one. We're going to check with the first one. So what is our first one is triangle PQR is congruent to triangle PQS. Is that correct or not? We have to check. So how to check this one? So here let's take PQ with the second one PQ, that is equal XX centimeter. No problem with that. Then PQ will be PQ only. Then QR, in first triangle PQR, so QR will be equal to 3.5 centimeter, then QS will be 5 centimeter. So here QR in first one is, that is X centimeter, QR in first triangle PQR is 3.5 centimeter, but here QR we taken, and here also we need to take QS, so QS will be equal to 5 centimeter. The two are not in equal measurement. For that, it is not congruent to each other. By this only, QR is not congruent to QS. So first one is wrong. First one is not correct one. Next, go for second one. Triangle PQR is congruent to triangle QPS. So PQ, then QP. So QP is also equal with this X centimeters. Next take QR. QR in this PQR, right? QR in this 3.5 centimeter. Then here QR means here PS we need to take. So PS will be, QR will be equal to PS. PS will be 3.5 centimeters. Then PQR, then RP will take here. RP will be 5 centimeter. Then here QPS, then we'll take SQ. SQ will be equal to 5 centimeter. Then what you can say is, triangle PQR, both are equals, so triangle PQR will be equal to triangle QPS. Then second one is correct. Then what you can say is, therefore triangle PQR is congruent to triangle QPS. Why? Because according to the direction we are shown here, according to direction it starts from P and it's going in the x direction, x measurement, let's take Q, and it's from Q to R is 3.5 direction. In second triangle, they started Q and they are going for P, and P to S they are coming. It is also 3.5, X and 3.5, X and 3.5 in the both the triangles. Then we'll check third one. Third one is triangle PQR is congruent to triangle SQP. So PQ, what is that measurement? QPQ is, so what is that is PQ. PQ from here is X and SQ will be equal to 5 centimeters. So that two PQ is not congruent to SQ. PQ is not congruent to SQ. That is also wrong. Third one is also wrong. Next, fourth one. Triangle PQR is congruent to triangle SPQ. Then PQ will be equal to X centimeter. In second one, SP is there. SP will be equal to 3.5 centimeter. PQ is not congruent to SQ. SP not congruent. Then that is also wrong. The two are not congruent to each other. So what is the finally correct answer is triangle PQR is congruent to triangle QPS. So thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts, please comment below and please subscribe.